And the game was ruled by outstanding title holders. He got a world title shot in 1976, but it came against the explosive Carlos Serrati, and Ferrari was stopped on a cut in the 12th round.
Paul Ferrari wasn't going to be knocked out by Carlos Serrati. Paul put up a tremendous performance over there in LA.
Fighters like Ferrari were astounded when a couple of kids turned the fight game on its ear.